Use the color adjustment texture effect to modify the sequence color.